forest green crocodile print purse. Which one? Let's start off with this one. I recently got this purse and I am absolutely obsessed with it. This is a square purse with a handle on the top with a bunch of beaded daisies. It has a gold chain. The middle daisy here is the clasp. Just a regular candle. I'm not really sure what this brown stuff is. Maybe just burnt something. It's a bit of a darker roast smell. I think I like the other one smell-wise better. Soaps were a gift to me from different people. So over here we have a purple soap, and then on this side we have a cheetah print. I don't actually know the color of it inside, but I guess we'll find out. We have purple or cheetah soap. Let's start with this one. This soap smells so good. Is this one. The other one is H2O Vivisio Of lemon and lavender. It's very earthy smelling. Say this one first. This is a Conair hairbrush, however you say it, with a dark blue handle, a pink felt center grip, and the main part is it has like a felt. This is also a Conair, however you say it, with a dark blue handle.